This superstar looks determined tonight.
Whoa,
from behind.
They're gonna settle this right now.
Okay. I'm getting word that this isn't good. We need to get some help back there, guys.
Measured knee drop.
Oh, he's got him up. Boom, spikes him down. Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault.
Wow.
Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
That shoulder targeted there.
Counter!
And now there's an opening. Counter after counter. He reverses it.
Strike after strike after strike to the body.
Oh, man.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh!
Into the lung blower!
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Samoan driver.
And Cedric expected that.
Lands face first. Piercing elbow drop.
Mat slam.
With some attitude.
And he saw that coming from Cedric.
Up across the shoulders. Here it comes.
Damn. Oh, the tiebreaker. Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault.
Wow.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Oh, Swanton.
Looking for the ripcord.
Oh, man, what a knockout.
The running senton.
Crushing impact.
I knew what was coming there.
Holy cow, what outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricanrana. Hurricanrana.
Carefully.
And the official.
They're here.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 445 pounds. The Punisher, O.P. and Murphy.
As a trained mixed martial artist, he has an immediate striking and leverage advantage here if he's able to utilize it.
Don't forget his expertise in submissions, which make him a tough matchup for opponents. Let's see what tactics he's got in store tonight.
The age of Alexander continues.
And their opponents first, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander!
Man's got hydraulics in his legs and dynamite in his fists. Cedric Alexander is fun to watch.
Now we're talking!
WWE Universe, prepare to have your mind blown. With the arrival of the one and only, the energy level has just been pushed through the roof.
And his partner from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds,
Well, we've seen Ricochet have early success in his WWE career. We've seen him win championships, a former United States champion. He's struggled a little bit, but now I really believe Ricochet is truly starting to find himself.
You can start the countdown now. We are moments away from another imminent highlight when Ricochet is in action.
One of the most incredible athletes in WWE today.
After a heated backstage brawl kickstarted their issue, Cedric Alexander and the budding disciple who attacked him take their fight to center stage alone.
And they'll be joined by Murphy and Ricochet to make it an official tag team match.
Let's see if Murphy's partner can help him win this match and impress the Monday Night Messiah.
Bang to the neck!
Alexander with his homework.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Holy cow, what outrageous athleticism. Papa Hurricanrana.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Clean tag for his partner.
Crush with a running knee strike.
Boom on the jaw. Ooh. Oh, man.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for a submission.
Two.
Kneeing his way out.
And he's free.
Three.
Oh, look at the knees. Endless knee strikes.
Four.
Hoisted up on their shoulders.
Death Valley driver.
Six.
The ref's count ain't stopping.
The clock is ticking here.
Eight.
Turned around Ricochet's attack.
Sent straight into the barricade.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Four.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Has got to say something.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Multiple stops.
This offense could see Ricochet to wind down.
And Ricochet needs to create separation.
And he easily stops the ref's count.
Not yet.
Oh, and it's Cedric Alexander sent to the outside.
Performance.
Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault. Wow.
Already impressed.
And Cedric Gallagher for the win.
Two.
Athleticism from Ricochet.
First sure he was done.
Now look at this.
Jumping TKO.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
That's gotta be it.
And he makes the save for his team.
Got forearm stung. And now kicks. And a combination of kicks.
And help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Taking out the arm, great strategy.
What a maneuver!
Into the barricade.
Two!
Got forearm stung, and now kicks, and a combination of kicks.
Boom!
What a wear down the opponent! Alexander answers back. Turning the tables.
Cedric Alexander.
Cedric with a game ender.
He's going for it all.
From the top!
The high risk doesn't pay off.
Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism! Pop up Hurricanrana.
Oh, look at this!
One, two!
And he makes the save for his team.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
The following contest is a 3-on-1 handicap match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 634 pounds, the Punisher, O.P. Punk, Austin Theory, and Mustafa Ali.
This guy used to stick to one weight class back in MMA, but he's made a good adjustment into the world of WWE, where his opponents come in all sizes.
His striking ability is ridiculous. He has phenomenal submissions and is learning to use the entire ring.
Here we go with Austin Theory, Mustafa Ali, and their newest recruit, taking on Cedric Alexander in one of the most lopsided handicap matches we've seen in some time.
You have to ask yourself, what will Seth Rollins' disciples stoop to next?
Whatever it takes to win, Saxton.
Oh, Swanton!
Nasty right hand.
Now there's a springboard into a straight to the floor.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Knee to the gut.
He's looking a little off balance.
There's still time to turn this handicap match around, guys.
Alexander did his homework.
Reversal on top of reversal.
And a beautiful swanton.
Alexander's looking helpless to every attack.
But Cedric can't allow this burst to hinder him.
Up and down. What a slam.
Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault.
Wow.
Standing shooting star.
Ali caught by surprise.
Right on the mark. Saw that one coming.
Heartbreaker.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Crashing down. He's starting to struggle here.
This is a true test of stamina. You have to stay strong to come out on top in a handicap match.
Big impact.
And Cedric expected that. Dropped right on their face.
Ah, look at this.
What a headbutt.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Floor.
Going up top.
From the top.
Alexander.
Lands in the drop zone.
Will this be enough?
One, two.
Kicks out. He still has life.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Double axe handle.
He's positioning himself. Closing in.
Oh, my God!
Oh, are you kidding me?
Back of his neck. Alexander answers back.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Senton connects. Oh, costly error there. Now, that'll do some serious damage. Such a heart being shown by Mustafa Ali.
It's just one attack after another from Ali.
Is it enough? The counter! Is it enough to put him away? No! Somehow kicked out!
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
Yeah. Swinging neck breaker. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Watch out. Right into the corner. Saw it was coming from Ali.
Great job refocusing the reversal.
Alexander's looking helpless to every attack.
But Cedric can't allow this burst to hinder him.
That
dropping the arm over that top rope. Very effective.
Still in this.
He's in off the tag.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Oh my gosh, a follow-up moonsault slam?
Going right to the kidneys. Able to reverse.
Expected that.
Great wherewithal on the counter. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Job of breaking the opposition down.
Oh, knees to the chest!
Finally, Cedric's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Now's a chance for Cedric to get back into this match.
Hoist it all the way up!
K.O.D. Looking to end it here! This could be it!
One, two!
Got the shoulder off at the last possible moment!
Are you kidding me?
Take off. Splash! And Cedric can't stop any offense coming his way.
But Cedric can't allow this burst to hinder him.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. Shot to the patella. Alexander answers back.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
Say good night.
KOD.
Theory's got a plan to end this.
Kick to the gut. I have a theory what's coming next.
Nothing Cedric can do now.
Two count.
Three.
An exhausting match, but a victory he'll savor forever.
Here are your winners. The Punisher.
Celebrations underway.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.